former Mr. World, a former Mr. Universe, a three-time Mr. Olympia. We know he's known as the Lion of Lebanon, the defending champion. A big welcome for Samir Farouk. A former Mr. America, a former Mr. World. He would dearly like to become Mr. Olympia. A big welcome for Grant! Mr. America, a former pro Mr. Universe, a nice welcome for Bob Birdsong! Thank you. Albert's a tough act to follow, but we're going to give that opportunity to a former Mr. America, a former Mr. Universe. You know him as the Black Prince. And right now, let's give Robbie Robinson a big hand. Robbie. An aspiring Mr. Olympia, a big hand for Bob Germany. He is competing tonight to hopefully become Mr. Olympia. A big hand now for Hubert Metz. former Mr. Canada, Mr. Universe, and Mr. World, now living in Barbados, a nice round of applause for Roy Callender. Ladies and gentlemen, we're down to our final five contestants this evening. Number 16 is next. He is a former Mr. America, a former Mr. World, and a former Mr. Universe. Tonight he may be Mr. Olympia. A nice welcome now for Boyer Ho! Mr. America, a former Mr. Universe. A good welcome now for Lee Totally Awesome Haney. Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes this particular round of Mr. Olympia for this particular year. They were all terrific. Would you like to see him again? Yeah. Would you like to see him again? Let's bring him out! Ladies and gentlemen, the contestants for Mr. Olympia tonight, as you saw them, on stage now.
Okay, here we go again. The 10 finalists. Sergio Oliva. Samir Benoot. Bob Birdsong. Tom Platz. Albert Beckles. Bob Parris. Joseph Vilkosh. Roy Callender. Lee Haney. And Mohammed Makawi. We will now give out checks from 10th to 7th place and then have a pose down in round 4 with the top 6. In 10th place, receiving a check of $1,000. Being given out by Mark Weider. And that goes to Bob Birdsong. Thank you, Bob. You can file off, please, Bob. In ninth place, receiving a check of $1,500. And that goes to contestant number 5, Tom Platz. In 8th place, receiving a check of $2,000. Contestant number 1, Sergio Oliva. In 7th place, receiving a check for $2,500. Number 8, Bob Paris. Will the top 6 please center themselves on the platform?
We don't know who it is yet, man. They gotta add scores again, these guys.
Spread yourselves out a little. Front double bicep. Go. Relax. Front lat spread. Go. Relax. Quarter turn. Side chest shot, your best side. Go. Relax. Relax. Turn to the rear. 1 foot back, showing the calf. Double bicep. Go. Relax. Lat spread. Go. Relax. Quarter turn. Side tricep. Relax. Quarter turn facing front. Overhead abdominal. Go. Relax. One final thing. Let's pose down. Go. Okay, let's bring out the top six again. Ben Weider will be giving out the awards. In sixth place, receiving a check for $3,000. Goes to competitor number two, Samir Benoot. In fifth place, receiving a check of $4,000. And that goes to competitor Roy Callender. In fourth place, receiving a check of $6,000. And that goes to competitor number six, Al Beckles. In third place, receiving a bronze medal and a check for $10,000. Third place goes to number 14, Joseph Wilkosch. $20,000, the other $50,000. In second place, so big these checks, we got to do two of them.
All right.
Receiving a
silver medal, the second place winner, the magical Egyptian. You've probably figured it out by now. The new Mr. Olympia, a big hand for...